And here's Michael, not doing any work today.
One sec.
I love Canada.